How did you know I'd be at the back?
$5 minimum.
Baccarat. $1 minimum. None of your business craps.
$5 minimum.
Stadium baccarat.
Actually pretty good.
North.
Okay, here it is, Baccarat. $1 minimum.
$1 minimum. Baccarat.
So they've got 7 of these machines, 4 and 3. So there should always be one open. You can smell the ginger really, really strong right here. Ping, pang, pong. Very, very successful restaurant. Not much of a line, but there every seat in that, well, not every seat, 75% of it's full. Monday at lunch, that's pretty good. Noodle Exchange is open. I'm not doing any business. Why they've got the bowling snack bar menu over here, unless you can get to the bowling alley this way, which I've never done before. Maybe we'll try that after we go to bingo, because the escalators are broken at the bowling alley, so that would be a good pro tip to find another way to get there. Yes, you can get to the bowling center this way.
This locals casino is owned and operated by Boyd Gaming. The Gold Coast is located 1 mile west of the Las Vegas Strip on West Flamingo Road. The Gold Coast has 711 rooms. Gold Coast Casino is 120,000 square feet. The Gold Coast features a 70-lane bowling center and a 720-seat bingo hall.
Three windows. Have some good food here. especially their Asian, the Chinese kitchen, that ping pong pong said to be really good. I have not tried it myself. Yeah, so you come to the other end of the bowling alley. Cheeseburger $9.99, double cheeseburger $12.99, eight wings $14.99. You would think they'd be open right now. It's noon. This is where it all happens, right here. Nothing but trouble. You know what I'm talking about. You've been in here. I'd like to know what that wallpaper on the backdrop, what year it's from. I'd like to have it. Wonder if you can buy it somewhere for your house. Trying to see what buildings they might have that are no longer, like, will it be Barbary Coast, Bill's, or will it be Cromwell? And will Resorts World be on there? Certainly not Fountain Blue. Yeah, I can't really tell. I'd like some of that wallpaper if it had Aladdin, Sands, Frontier, Silver City, Silver Slipper, Dunes. What was Hooters before it was Hooters, before it was OYO? Golly. It'll come to me on my drive home. Not coming to me right now. But see, they've got MGM in the right place. You know, MGM used to be where Horseshoe is now. It was Bally's after MGM, and now it's Horseshoe. And when it was MGM, that was when the that big fire took place. The fire that they had at the MGM that killed, I think it was 82 people, many others injured. That's responsible for the mandatory sprinkler systems in all commercial buildings over three stories high. So that's why you see a lot of buildings that are three stories high, because once you go over three, you have to have all those sprinklers. In fact, in Nevada, or in the city of Las Vegas, I believe, you have to have the sprinkler systems in residential houses now. That's really, really adding some cost to the residential house. So it's probably different rules all over the country by now. But that was the one that really got it started. Because the sprinkler system would have saved all those 82 people. 100%. That's not even a guess. Happy hour, Sunday through Thursday. Twisted Tea, $3. Look at that domestic beer for $6. Come on, man. Hey, that's a sad hour. Yeah, I'll just bring my own. I got to go in the high limit. I don't think there's anything over 25 in here. Wow, unless I missed it, I didn't see anything resembling high limit. $5 back there. Dollar. $10, look at that. I stand corrected, $10. Well, that rules me out. I have $6.35.
Don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks for watching.